I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now, a moment of silence.
Good morning, Southport. These are your announcements for Thursday, March 5th, 2020.
Andre Carson, your U.S. Congressman, would like you to participate in his Youth Opportunities Fair on Monday, March 16th from 12 to 7 p.m. at the Central Library downtown. The focus will be on jobs, internships, volunteering, and enrichment programs. Come prepared, dress to impress, and bring your resume.
Project Stepping Stone is a nonprofit college prep program for 10th or 11th grade Hispanic students. It's a one-week summer program for June 14 to 20. If interested, please see Ms. Bova regarding applicant requirements. Deadline is March 13.
Need a prom dress, shoes, or jewelry for the prom? Blessings and Bling will be giving away prom attire and accessories at their annual event, Blessings and Bling, this Saturday, March 7th, at Flanner and Buchanan Community Life Center from 9 to 11:30 a.m. Every item is completely free. Message Blessings and Bling on Facebook if you plan to attend. The flyers are in the guidance office.
Did you miss the spring play last week? You're in luck because we have two more shows today and tomorrow from 3 p.m. to 7 p.m. Admission is $5. We would love to see all our teachers and students at our 3 p.m. show. So come and show your support for our Southport Thespians.
We'll be right back with your...
Good morning, Southport. Here we are for March Counselor Corner.
All students, this Friday is the end of the grading period. Make sure you're finishing strong and working with your teachers to get in missing assignments. This is super important, especially for all seniors in graduation. All scheduling is completed for next school year. Students will receive a copy of their course request sometime after spring break in order to make any last and final changes. Make sure you do not miss out on this opportunity. Summer school registration will also begin in April. Spring break is right around the corner and only a few short weeks away. Though it's time to relax and catch up on some much needed sleep, we encourage you to take advantage of the day off or days off by participating in job shadowing and college campus visits. Any sophomore or junior that is interested in participating in the College 101 and touring program during spring intercession, make sure you are registered ASAP. Students will be going to IUPUI, Franklin, and IU Bloomington and Purdue and Indiana State will be coming to us. Spaces available or space availability are limited, so fill out the Google form today.
Hey seniors, are you still not 100% set on your plans after graduation? Don't worry, it's never too late. Schedule time to meet with your school counselor to discuss all the options and opportunities that are available to you. If you are planning to head to college in the fall of 2020, make sure you have completed your FAFSA. The deadline is fast approaching, and we want to make sure you are all eligible for the financial aid opportunities. Don't forget to complete the senior exit survey on your Navient's account. Completion of the survey allows the registrar to release your final transcript and send it to the college you plan to attend in the fall.
Juniors. All juniors are encouraged to register for the ACT and SAT tests. If you have not already done so, get online and get registered. Southport does host the ACT and SAT in June, so make sure to register before May 8th. If you plan on applying for college your senior year, you must take the ACT and SAT your junior year.
Sophomores, if you are a 21st century scholar, you are encouraged to work on and complete your SSP activities. Log in to ScholarTrack to get started. Also, mark your calendars for Monday, March 9th. Counselors will be meeting with all sophomore 21st century scholars during IPASS to go over the SSP activities. As a reminder to all students, make it a habit to check your school email at least 2 times a week. A lot of great information is being shared with you, and we don't want you to miss out on opportunities. Your school counselors want to hear from you, so make sure you are reaching out to us. Have a great day. Go Cards!
Have a great day, Southport, and as always, go Cards.